do it. Then what's up, nigga? You talking? What's up, nigga?
So I set it up. What we doing?
Right now, nigga. F- you mean set it up? The truth is, I don't feel y'all niggas. I feel like Shaq. I should kill y'all niggas. Oh, all right.
Them old bars.
Fuck with you, nigga. You know what I do. Let's go. What you want to do?
Who coming at me with them old bars, Gil?
What you want to do? Please. I know that's something you know. What you want to do?
I say, yo. Gilly. Gilly know I'm the hottest nigga in Philly. And he know that he trash. Pull up, knock him out on his block like he Joey J.
Okay. Okay.
Ooh, that was cold right there. I just bombed on you. What's up?
No, you didn't.
That was a bomb, nigga.
Well, I got to give you one bar back.
I mean, yeah, why not? I threw one at you.
This nigga's from Jersey.
Uh-huh.
Already know how you rap for real. How you going to talk about you got the gat for real and you pack the steel. But the truth is, I meet you anywhere in Jersey with these gloves and whip your ass for real.
That wasn't as good as mine, though. You think you could beat me on the stage, Gil, for
bro,
real?
Bro, don't you know it get deep when you look in the eyes of men?
Huh?
It get deep when you look in the eyes of men. I grew up in the lion's den, where you choose sides and you side with them. And even if them niggas wrong, you ride with them. I'm flyer than who? All of you niggas in them little bullshit lease cars you're driving in. What? 15 grand a month you spent on car notes. Give them 5 years, they be all broke. Oh, I'm hanging out the window. You can see that Audemars, though. Dashboard 240 with the cargo. Stay making deposits in Wells Fargo. Shit, my nigga, stop playing with me, nigga. I will barbecue bake your fucking ass, nigga.
That wasn't enough but, for yeah, me.
Hear me. When I got pickled, I got charged with the yay. But you know, I got a Jewish lawyer, make the charges go away.
Well, of course. Love, of course.
Dog, it's too much charisma with this shit, man.
Could have been us both to this double doors.
Oh, come on with this old school rap.
Two deep in that zone like Cover 4. And we was pulling strings like tug of war, taking turns. Not actual lamest terms, but comprehension who you may concern. What's your main concern? Nigga, keep your concern. It's only refunds when receipts are returned. It's only name tags when it's reserved. Only bosses tell you when the meeting's adjourned. No need to confirm. I'm coming from the coach of a Christian. Chills running every time I open up a scripture. No cash. Nigga still focus on the bitches. Bring them to the pads. You got roaches in the kitchen. Hell is the ways. Death was just... Come on, Gil. I mean,
that's cool for a young boy rap.
Really
that's young boy rap.
Gang on the that's game. Young boy I really roast.
Rap, man.
I said
I got charged with the yay, but I got a Jewish lawyer make the charges go away. Man. It's not what you know. It's who you know. And if that man gonna point you to the dough, or if that man gonna point you to the dough, tell you don't bring around here no more, nigga. I'm talking ball shit. You talking worker shit. It's a difference. You mentioned a kid and you know Philly way hard. You ain't Birdman Jr., silly, you Gilly JR.
I don't have
ask around the town. I covered all them. You the fireman. I'm a cold bucket of water. Shit. I cool you down as fast as you heat it up, cause you ain't even you, you just Gilly. Repeat it up, speed it up. I'm two seated up inside white, outside tan and brown. Nigga, you the hand-me-down stun old. You don't want none of this. Face to face is different, dog. Face to face, that shit is different.
That's scary. I ain't gonna lie. That's scary. I ain't gonna lie. That's scary.
We get dark face to face.
That's scary. I ain't gonna lie, but shit a little different though.